I'm back. I don't know how much I said, but we're just gonna hit a few spots. We're gonna hit here another gold spot. Raid a monastery here and raid a monastery up here. Where is it? Up here. Yeah, and then check out. What did I say? This, yeah, this area here and this area here. Okay, let's go. Get this thing going. Let's see. Oh, I gotta go around and then go that way. Let me see something, maybe. Yeah. Yeah, that's the closest. Right, we can go back this way, but I think we're closer to go this way. And we need to open up this little area here. Maybe go to this island. Oh, that's not an island. That's just. But maybe there's somewhere between here and here. Maybe we can let raid or something. I don't know. So we'll continue. Map could be kind of misleading because everything on the map looks like everything is far apart, but when you just want to get the raven up, take a peek.
Show me what lies ahead.
That's what. Help. Somebody's yelling help. Maybe somebody's a prisoner. Showing a cave, some kind of entrance, two spots. This would be the ideal spot for a castle, any. Just one bridge. It's intact. And then just to scale the walls. But see, they can do a siege here. You'd have to have a lot of supplies. Unless you have a underground, some kind of an underground. What's this? Oh, it's a guard. How would they attack? Oh, Oh, here's the entrance over here. How would your guys attack? Here's the entrance to the cave. Or here's some kind of entrance. He's right to guard. Yeah, these are gonna be one of those assassin ones, cause I don't see how my guys can help me out. And there's a key up on top. There's some guards too. We'd have to hit the guards with arrows or jump down and assassinate. Somebody's yelling help. Okay. I'm sorry, I'm meaning to. Annie. Okay. Big of a split. Oh, we can go across. Oh, good quarter. That's some loot. Okay. Shell. It's a pretty cool spot. You'd think they'd have, you know, a little bit something, a surprise. Dunwic. Something a little special.
I should be cautious around here.
Yeah, you need to be cautious everywhere you go. Let me see, where is this entrance? Is it lower or maybe it's right here? Here he is, yeah. That's not anything we can hit, is it? No. Treasure right here. Oh, we gotta move this over. Oh, there's bad guys right above us and over there. Okay. Oh, I must. Looks like it's right here. That's good. But we have to go farther. It's iron, leather, and the regular stuff. Come on, where's the... not cloth. What is it now? I want to say claw. Linen? Wow. Hard to find. Sometimes this is just as good as having the Having your torch out, just use this, you know, the hint. Bad guys everywhere. But we're, and you see, like I said, we're at 50. I mean, we're at 43, but we're in a 55 area. But we're doing pretty good because since we upgraded. So, I'm not too concerned. But like I say, since there's so many, if we hit them a few at a time, instead of, you know, a whole bunch of them at once, then we have a better chance of survival. We have this one area we have to do it by ourselves because we can't call for help. Let me see if there's anybody on the other end, on the side of this. Doesn't look like that. Oh, there's a key up there. There's a guy up there. We can probably grab him. We have to go up the ladder. Another guy over there. See, we can't make any noise. Can't really go up the ladder. We gotta go up the. We should go up the wall. Oh, he's right there. He's right there. We go this way. Climb up. These guys are on the edge. Do we need to carry them? Let's carry. Drop. There. Nobody will find them down there. Okay. See, we can go up that way, maybe get that guy. This was close. Oh, there was a go across the bridge and get the other dude. Where's the key? Treasure there. Oh, there's a key over here and another guy. You don't expect this to be easy. We gotta figure out a way to be sneaky before they see him. Shit, bad guys everywhere. I say retreat back to this. Back it down here. And defend some way this area here. Oh, if we go up that way, but see, he's like, he can see us. Let's get this guy. Will he see us? No, I don't think so. Help! save him for last. There's too many guys over here. Oh, we can get him up on top, maybe. But let's see if somebody might see me. Sorry, bro. Not right now.
Please help me!
Not just yet. Take him out, and just go around from left to right. Let me see. Because the thing of it is if you attack them and you don't aren't successful, it's gonna be a while before everybody else comes. You know, like I said, I can get up the ladder and defend from up there. When they come up the ladder, kill them. Let me see. Maybe we can jump. We assassinate him?
Over here! Help! Help!
Come on then!
Gosh. Oh, get him. Get him. Ooh, get him. Get him. Get him. Come on, swing, man. Oh, B. Now get him. Come on! Swing! There we go. You too. Jeez. Somehow swing. See, like I said, the guy just stands there. Well, that's objective. All this noise. Man, I'm surprised. I gotta rest for a second. That's just terrible. Oh, here comes another guy. Am I hiding? Yeah. That's the name. Somebody has seen me. Oh. Hurry up, man. There you go. Got him.
Help! Someone help me! Please!
Oh, there's a jar. I have to throw the jar down. Man. I'm trying to be stealthy. See, you only have one chance, but see, the thing of it is, when you do the assassin, it's the same trigger as our attacks. So, you can only do it when you see the prompt. You don't do it when you see the prompt, you're going to go into a light attack. So, it's kind of tricky. Let me see now. guard up here. There's one down there. They're over there. Uh-oh.
Help me! Someone, please, help me!
We can only help. Oh, here's the key. Dark key. We can only help them after we've killed everyone. I think there's a guy over here, but I don't see where he is exactly. I think I'll expose myself if I go out too far. I think there's a guard up there somewhere. It's getting dark. I'm looking in the other direction.
Please help me!
Open cage. Yeah. See the thing, you open the cage and carry. Oh, this is a flame. I said wait until we clear out the whole castle. And then we'll free people. See, we have to kill everybody first. You have all these people running around that are in danger. Let's see, there's somebody. Oh, I bit the wrong one. Is somebody up there? No. Good deal. I guess we can get this room right quick. And wait a minute, he's coming down. He's gonna come over here and find a dead soldier. Okay, we can kill him from here. There was that rush thing, but. I think we can, let me see, this guy, there's a dude here. Oh, here. About to say, how could I get to him? I think he'll see me, though. Yeah, he can see me, can he? Let me see. I think he can see me.
Hey, no!
Oh, they know me. Hey, how did he see me?
Hey, what? You die now! Othin, take this soul!
Most of them are dead. One more left. He doesn't even know what's going on. Yeah, I gotta hit the right bumper and then I can jump and kill him. Okay, that's everybody, I think. Excuse me while I. So you can save free people and you can look around freely now. Okay. That wasn't... See, the thing is it looks impregnable, but it's not too bad if you hit them one by one. We're in small groups. They handle. They just stand there and watch. Okay, so we can go for the wealth and then go and save people. What's over there? Oh, that's the bridge. Oh, okay. That's when jumping from up there. That's really cool, huh? Oh, wow. So we have a key. And I think we're going to need a jar. I don't know if we're going to need it right now. Let me see. To figure out how to get down there. I think we could have gotten to it from where we are up top, but... things are always a little sneaky. You gotta really figure out. See, we have jars up here. I think there's people up here. They're up here, I think. We can let them go.
Thank you so much, my friend.
I think, where's this other guy? I think, if you do the... up top. I think he's here somewhere.
My God, help me! Please!
Where are you? Oh, here.
Thank you. Very good of you.
We're shooting that person! No!
Uh-oh. What? They can go right outside. I think it was him. I don't think there's anybody over here. No. Just those two. Okay. Just need nobody to kill them while they leave so they can escape. Okay. I just have to figure out how to get down and get these items. Maybe I should get a jar right now. But then if I get the jar, then what do I do? Let me, oh, here. This is it. Let's see, put the jar, grab a carry. Lay the jar here. Every time you put it down, he puts the game puts it down, not quite where you expect it to go. Oh, what's going on? They're friendly, I think. Oh, what are they gonna do?
He comes.
I don't think you wanna go down there.
Oh, that one.
Oh, well. Nothing I can do about that. Okay, let's shoot this one. Anywhere near the flames. Man, flames in games are dangerous these days. Let me see. There's no ladder. Just drop down. Okay. No water. Crumbling scroll. You call this a cell? No, no, no. It is a window into another world, into truth, into its place that grows and twists. Beyond the laws of God, it speaks a language I cannot understand, but I hear, oh, how I hear hairy legs clicking and flies smothering in silk. Listen, can you hear it too? Can you hear the wicked whispers of the spiders, those spindly, bursty spiders whose wild webs still tell me things? Maybe keep you from going crazy. Let's see. Chickens. Can we have chickens for dinner? Nothing over here, nothing over here. Let me see. That's the letter and something else. Loot. He's been there for this isn't much of a cell, huh? Hey, he could have there's a bunch of pigeons. He could have well, he's dead now. I guess they figured they don't, you know, they don't need to close this off. Oh, what's that? Climb down from this. Okay. Oh, we can move this. We climb down from there. Okay. Move. Just back? Yeah. Oh, wow. Oh, we got the key. Yeah, I just said, oh, we can get to the door. We got the key. Okay, collect Book of Knowledge. What we got? Russian Bash. Oh, yeah. I don't know if it's a... I don't... You know, there's some that are practical and useful. Some are, you know, eh... Guess they're cool to have, but this has some leather. Nah. I think we just need, well, we need 4 total. I think we need to, I need to, see, I'm trying, I think of it, but then I think of leather, and leather isn't the word, so I say cloth to separate. Beating my brain is trying to. Oh, we kill them all. Maybe there's someplace else. God, some of these people's leg. To separate leather from the other goods we need. Let me see. Right quick. It's, what is it? It's I need. Fabric, that's it. Gosh. Fabric. How many points we got? 2. Okay. So now, guess we can either go back. Yeah, that's best thing to do. I don't know. There might be something around here somewhere. Doesn't look like it, though. Hearing a lot of noise. Okay. I think that's everything. Let me see. It was just the key down here, Book of Knowledge, and then the other one that was over there. I think that was it, but let me check out the map right quick. Got everything there. Yeah, like it. It's like I said, it looks like it. You can't believe it when you leave an area and then you find out that you missed something. See, now it's just this. Oops. Now it's just this simple stuff. They say you can get fabric in crates. So we can't just, you know, we can't get it just from the stuff that's just hanging out, you know, just out in the open that we can loot. Fabric. I just need some fabric. If I can get some fabric, I'll be set. Is that a box? No? Can't get that one. Okay. Come on. Let's see. If you go up there, then we have to drop down. We can drop down, but is there any? Oh, this way. Thing up here. Struggling so much against the axe guy, double axe guy earlier in the game, and the special troops throwing mud and all of this other stuff. I was just getting clobbered. Let's go this way and see what's over here. If there's anything over here. Okay, go down. Oh, that's the way I came. Okay, that's fine. We can drop, but I wanna just make sure I'm not missing anything. I mean, you know, we got the well, what? I got all three of them running around. We already helped you. They don't know what to do now. What's this? Helmets? Okay, I know I'm kind of wasting time now, but just want to make sure I'm not, you know, missing anything. Check that. I'll check this side. Shield him. Nothing over there. But here. So climb up this way. Nope. This way, anything in here, nope. Arrows, one, okay, so up somewhere this way. B. See, I would hate to, like I say, leave an area and then see that I missed something. We can go down that way. Can we go from here? Let me see. Yeah. Nothing here. No, we checked this one. Okay. This would be a great, well, like I said, you'd have to have a lot of supplies. Because the only thing that they would do, your enemies would just surround it and siege it. You wouldn't have anywhere to go. Unless, like I said, there's like an underground. Like there is that cave just below us, which isn't a bad thing. So you can escape from that. But you'd have to, you know, climb down to the water. There'd have to be a boat there waiting for you or something. Oh, this is... You think they would put this here for a reason, but I think that's if you wanted to sneak into the castle, you can come in this way. I don't think there's anything really there to get. Okay. This is going into the... We'd have to climb, or we can jump off. I'm hoping that there's nothing around here and I'm missing something. Yeah, ropes going both ways. Oh, so you can go from that rope coming to this one and climb up here. Same way this way. If you didn't want to go across the bridge. It's a game. I'm still don't want to get too close to the close to the curb, the edge, I guess. Okay. Nice view. What do we need? Chow. Yeah. Rations. Let's see what else is around here. Hit the hint thing, but oh, it's a full. Oh, that's out there. Okay. Adrenaline. I used to pronounce it wrong. Oh, yes, yeah, full. Different colors. You gotta notice the colors. Those guys, aren't those baddies right there? Let me see. Oh, wait a minute.
No. Be my eyes, Sunan.
Wait.
Hey, what trolls take you?
He's dead in there. He's just killing my just standing there. Okay. Let me see. Believe me, they're all not like that. I say, if you're going to give it to me, then hey, I'll take it. He's the only one. Oh, this one too. Oh, I picked up my my torch. I don't need it now. Some more. Some things, you know, as you can see, break, and other things don't. I guess we can burn all of this, but it's it's all right. It's not just the bad guys, it's the local folks too, I guess. They can
stretch your wings.
There's a special thing here. I was about to go over here to check and see if there's any loot, but let me. We'll do the extra stuff later. Right now, well, it builds up, it gives you skill points. That's the thing. It does give you skill points. Oh, here's some nice something over here. See? We're about to miss something already. There's a cave. About to miss something already. If it wasn't for the bird flying around, oh, then that's that a special area. We're gonna ignore, avoid, like the plague. Let me see. Something burning over here. Here's some of that other stuff. We'll go down and get this wealth. Yeah, I think we're gonna have to upgrade our little feathered friend and see. Maybe we can get him to go faster, and I don't know what else they're gonna give us abilities, but we can check it out and improve him a little bit. It'd be nice if he can go faster and also highlight enemies when he's flying over, or, you know, pointing or whatever. Just make it a hell of a lot easier. Let's see, you know what they say about waterfall. It's probably maybe something down here. Oh, it's a cave. Another cave. That might be entrance going back down to this thing. There's two. Yeah, one's on that side and one's on the opposite side. Let me see if it's on the map. Cause I hear the clink, and supposedly I would think that is being marked. No, gosh darn it. I thought the bird marks though. It's supposed to mark it. Can place a marker, but I could have sworn, isn't the bird supposed to be, the bird supposed to be the place a marker? Crap, we have to get my horse. Stay away from that house. Oh, I think I was gonna go. Isn't this the same one when I was gonna go across? Or did this just appear? I don't think it just appeared. What's over here? Another offering. Looks like, but it doesn't say anything. Oh, no, just blood. I don't know. Okay, didn't say anything, so. See where they. No, I'd have to use the raven. Oh shit! Don't get too close to that. It's over here, I think. Yeah, right here. Oh, that doesn't even look like. What time is it? Let me, before I go exploring this cave, we'll stop, and then we'll start another one. Or should I just continue? How long do you think it would take? I'm saying that I'm not gonna be concerned about the time. I gotta do something right quick anyway. I gotta turn off the lights and turn them on. We'll stop here, and then we'll start another one.